everybody, I'm 10 Knives, and welcome to Ark Survival Evolved. So, I figured I'd start this episode of the first Ark Survival Evolved I'm going to be doing. It is going to be a little bit laggy. Not like super laggy, of course. I'm going to try and fix some settings here so it's a little bit better. So far I have Trike, I have a level 241 Argy. I'm working on making a greenhouse and a pen right now, dinos. So we're not dicking around anymore. I gotta get this up. What the fuck? Okay. Just getting the stuff to make more narcotics so I have it in case I find something I want to tame. Shit like that. Alright. This is on a 10x server, so it is a little easier for me because I am the only one going to be playing. I'm a one-man tribe, so if you guys wanted to join or anything like that, just let me know, and we can talk and see all that good stuff. That's right, I gotta go with this. Drop that. Thanks for all. Like I said, we'll talk and figure it all out. Right now I'm working on getting the base kind of built up. Don't worry about that, I apparently died when I logged off earlier. Thought I had to go to work. Strap all that meat off. And then go like this. Meat. Transfer all. Except. Alright, so that's all full. Alright. That's not where I'm going. Oh, stop with the lag, please. The lag is real. Going here. Picking NAR. Transfer all items. Okay. I put it in the wrong spot. Dang it. NAR. That's the wrong order I'm testing. It's supposed to be this one. There it is. NAR. Transfer all items. And then I start crafting this BH. We'll just put the image right through there. So like this. 15 more. I'll throw. This is my stone box. This is my kind of miscellaneous. I'm gonna leave. I gotta look into how to grow plant species X. Apparently, I'm doing it wrong because I have everything I need. I gotta go find a fuel mill. That's what I gotta do. That's what we're gonna do today. That's what I'm gonna do right now. I don't need a high level field man. I just need one that I can use to tame and make it to give me poop. So I can start doing a little bit better. So we'll hop on our Argent here. We got some levels. I'm pumping weight into this Argent because if you look, his ability, his everything else is really good on him. It's just his weight such balls. And then once I get his weight to, about 1,000, I'm gonna start pumping, movement speed, and stuff like that. Yeah, I'm not gonna tell you what happened there, but I bombed into that, the first 2 days I was here. Not to be a dick, but yeah, that's exactly what happened. I bombed into that, because I felt like it. Alright. Ooh, we're literally. Hold on. Yeah. 28. Yeah, I'm not worried about moving the pterodon stuff faster. So I've got a weight pterodon, and I'll show you what I mean by weight pterodon and weight it. Those are. I have not actually figured out what these are. I don't know how useful they are. I thought about taming one. I'm not too sure if I want to though. I just don't see how useful they are. Feel me. I'm here, I gotta go to the beach. Where's the person? Who's that? What tribe is he from? Blackjack. What level is his archer? Oh, it seems that he's moving bases, isn't he? Beat down whoever. I'm not worried about it. Wow, the lag is real! There we go, it's all fixed. So yeah. Alright, now we're just building up. And like I said, I just gotta kind of heal me. I took forever to tame this Argent. I tried to get it for like ever. I was having just a fucking hell of a time. Because every time I would get it almost tamed, the server needed to reset for updates. Because every time Ark has an update, the server resets to make sure that there's one. Perfect. Come here, my lovely bitch. Come on. Come here. Come hither. Oh, the lag. It's because of the base beside me, if you guys didn't see that. I already know why the lag's there. It always lags going this way, but this is the only way I'm gonna find Fjolmius. So, ow. The fuck? Never been shot over here. What shot me? I would think turrets, but I don't see any. Whatever. I don't care. Not a big deal. My Argent can take a few hits. He's pretty strong. I gotta name him too. I gotta change some names around. I normally name the Pterodons something and my Argent something in the same line. So I named my I'm gonna hurt my bird because I'm flying over the spikes. There it is. So pretty much I want to see what you guys think about this series. I am going to cut bits and pieces out, like the taming stuff, especially on stuff that I don't think you guys want to watch. But I know I don't want to watch. Fuck me, this thing takes forever. Come on, reload. There he goes, he's not. Nah. Perfect. So just give me a second, let me get my old taming calc out. And we'll do some mathematical equations, and we'll find out how much it'll take to keep this level 98 Fjolmia into the ground, and get them all tamed up. So, I'll be right back. Alright, so he's all knocked out. I've got the taming calc all set up. Let's go get the medial berries that we'll need. I'm just gonna need a stack. Going to... There it is. Time to feed the field man. So, as far as I can tell, I'm gonna close this door. Hit F. Go to my medials, dump them in, and this should tame it completely quick. Unless my settings are wrong and I'm completely an idiot. But as far as I can tell, I should be okay. Alright, let me just make sure I have the settings and multipliers set right. Yeah. So that didn't work. So his food consumption is not... Maybe it is 10? I'm not too sure. Hold on. I'll bring you guys back once I figure out exactly what's going on. Alright, so I figured I'd come back and let you guys see what I named the arch in here. I'm naming it Sniper. Just because I like that name. And, while we're dicking around, I mean, for that tame, I think what I'll do is I'll grab my two Pteris. Two Pterodons. So I'll just kind of scope them with this. Pull it up. And bullet. We hit bullet and bullet 2.0 up. Get them both all on sniper. Get on out. Alright, I have both them following. I think up here is the best place for it. Maybe not. I'm looking for metal nodes. I'm gonna go collect some metal. So I'll bring you guys back when I find some. You guys ever had this issue where you're flying around and the pterodons keep hooking you and get to your fucking nerve? Like that? They're constantly hooking you. Pissing you off. Like that! Like, fuck off! Get out of here, you fucking moron! Alright, I gotta go up. Let's see if I can find the redwood forest. That's what I'm looking for right now. Alright, so there's gonna be no metal over there. And there's also a ginormous fucking base over there. There's also one sort of below me. So, let's see what I can do. Get off me. So yeah, I'll bring you guys back as soon as I find metal nodes. I just figured I'd let you know how pissed off I am about that. So I really do need to find a closer metal node spawn. I'm flying to the Redwood Forest, and the best way to show you is if I zoom in on my map here. Map up. So, right, if you go to about 51-ish, wait for the map to load in for quality purposes, go to about 51-ish, and then go up to about, I want to say 90-ish, I think it's 85-ish, 51 lat or launch 85 long, and that's about where my base is, and I had to go all the way here to find a metal node. And that's if there are any here. There might not be any on here, because this is a very popular place to collect, so hopefully, like I said, they do have some. Yeah, a pure metal node, it's too perfect. I'm gonna land my birds. Hmm. upstairs is. Is that his capability? Oh, he could probably go a little more. I fucking took this dude. Just meat. Back into his inventory, because this is my battle RG, so he does a lot of things for me. There's a battle RG and then Pterodon. I don't know what the fuck is going on there. Alright, so I'm gonna let you go, get you guys back here once I'm all loaded up and ready to go. So I just got another level from my RG. We're all loaded up, and I'll meet you guys back at the base as soon as I get there. So yeah, so what I'm gonna do, guys, I cut the recording and then I came back because I figured I'd let you know what I wanted to do here. Hold on, let me get this. Oh. Contrast? Well, let me fix that shadowing. Oh my god, that's annoying. Fuck that, I'll leave it for now. Fix it on the next one. So yeah, anyway, sorry, I was just trying to make it so I can see it a little bit better, but... let me bring up my map here, make sure I'm going the right way. I wish I could see the fucking thing. Yes. I'll know in a second. Yeah. So I'm gonna move over there. Yeah. This. This. How are we doing? Shit, how do I do this? Oh, it's... I don't know, who's gonna be there? Alright, yeah, so now I'm flying over that big ass base. I don't know what to do. It's gonna get shot down. So yeah, if you guys wanna join me on this server, I will, I'm gonna put a... my email in the description of the video, and then you guys can email me and I can invite you to my Discord, and we'll do a bit of what I'm going to call an assessment to make sure that you guys aren't just going to join and fuck my shit up, because I really am working hard to make this a good series for YouTube and for my subscribers that I have that are still watching my videos today. Also, coming in the next few months, I'm going to have some merchandise set up to launch. I just need to make sure that everybody wants to actually buy something, because it does help the channel out, of course, and makes it a lot easier for me to continue making content. Let me just move this a little closer so I'm actually talking semi into it. There we go. So yeah, it's up to you guys. Everything will be in the description of this video. I'm probably going to do these series as 25-minute videos. And I am going to try and become the Alpha Tribe on this server. So that's the goal anyways, to try and get to be the Alpha Tribe. So yeah, I'm gonna stop talking and I'll chime back in once we get to the base. Alright, and we're at the base. I'm just gonna try and land the birds. Jomi is done, he's level 145, nice. I'm gonna try and land my bird. I'm gonna try and land the Argent in here, and then I'm gonna you the Pterodon, so they all stop following. And they all should land in here, which is fine. And that's what I want them to do. Well, I want them to be kind of in here. So when I go like this, I can go metal. Pull the metal out of my bird. Walk in here. Toss the metal in the furnace. Pull up the easy stuff already. And toss it in here. So I'm going to do some organizing, guys, and I'll bring. Alright, so I'm going to start doing my updates that I want to do. I said I want to get this plant species X going. Oh, feel me a saddle, that's what I want to do right now. Saddles, Fiomio, where's Fiomio? Fiber and wood, okay. Well, I have a bunch of shit on me, so I'm gonna quickly go collect the fiber and wood that I need. It should take me 10 seconds here. And then wood. I just need a tree to hit with my axe. It's a Mastercraft axe, by the way. I found it on the beach, and I'm not giving it back. And then I'm going to work on getting, trying to get everything set up for us, and I will, I'm gonna finish getting the back of the base built. I'm gonna change these to stone. I was gonna do these in wood, because I was just gonna upgrade to metal after, but fuck it. I might as well go stone. It'll be faster. And I'm probably going to start it here. So I got this thing that I cannot walk on. Just to give a 3 so I can see. Oh, come on. There's a copy being beaten by my wall. Oh, there's still metal in someone. Is it bullet? Oh, it's bullet 2.0, is it? You wanna ride the turtle? You don't wanna ride the turtle? Alright, so I'll bring you guys back soon. Alright. What the fuck? What just happened? Not too exactly sure what happened there, guys. Yeah, I'm just realigning the dinos. So they're all set and eating from the trough. So they all are now. Which is a good thing. And I need to do some irrigation while I'm around with this shit. Move them over here. I might have fertilizer already. Yes, I do. Take that out. Button there. Okay. This needs to be fertilized, so we'll toss some fertilizer in there. That. And that should be fertilized. And there we go. Alright. So, yeah, guys. So if you enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe, and share. I'm Ted Nice, and I'll see you guys next time. And, I think it's K. Hold on, let me learn a button here. Oh, alright, so the game's gonna completely freeze up. Alright guys, so if you enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe, and share. I'm Ted Nice, and I'm out. Peace.